true here is not a test on the record, keep the beat.
You gotta love the 70s. In 1979, Rapper's Delight came out and quickly climbed the musical charts, making Rapper's Delight the very first hip-hop single ever. And with that song, the Sugar Hill Gang became the first hip-hop group to have a gold and platinum single. Ladies and gentlemen, here to perform Rapper's Delight is the one and only Sugar Hill Gang.
You don't stop the rocket to the bang, bang, the boogie. Up jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat.
Check it out.
Now what you hear is not a test, I'm a rabbit to the beat.
Uh-huh.
And me, the crew, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. Check it. See, I am Wonder Mike, and I like to say hello. To the black, to the white, red and the brown, the purple and yellow.
But first we got
bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Set up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie. Let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm and I make your body rock. Well, so far you've heard my voice, but I brought two friends along.
Come on.
And next on the mic is Hen Dog, y'all. Come on, dog, let's sing next song.
Check it out, on the C-A-S and the O-V-A and the rest is F-L-Y.
Yeah.
See a go by the code on the doctor to mix these readers, I tell you why. See, I'm 6'1", tons of fun, not dressed to a T. See, I got more clothes than Muhammad Ali, and I dress so viciously. I got bodyguards, got two big cars, definitely ain't the wax
you drive.
I got a Lincoln Continental and a sunroof Cadillac. So after school, I take a dip in the pool, which is really on the wall. I got a color TV so I can see who the Knicks play basketball.
Hear me talking about
checkbook, credit card, more money than a sucker could ever spend. But I wouldn't give a sucker nor a pump from the rucker. Not a dime till I make it again. Everybody go hotel, motel. What you gonna do today?
Say what?
Gonna get a fly girl, gonna get some space. Drive off in a Def 4J.
Everybody go hotel, motel. Holiday Inn.
Say if your girl start acting up, then you take her friend.
Come on,
the Master G.
Yeah.
My melody, it's on you. So what you gonna do?
Well, it's on and on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop till the break of dawn. I said the M-A-S-T-E-R-G
yeah.
With a double E.
What's your name?
See, I go by the unforgettable name of the man they call the Master G.
Well,
my name is known all over the world by all the foxy ladies and pretty girls. I'm going down in history as the baddest little rapper that could ever be. Now, when you feel the highs and you feel the lows,
come on.
The beat starts getting into your toes. You start popping your fingers and stomping your feet and moving your body, white seat in your seat. And then bam, I start doing a freak. I said bam, right out of your seat. Then you throw your hands high in the air. You rockin' to the rhythm, shaking every air. You rockin' to the beat without a care. But with a show shot MC for the affair. Now I'm not as tall as the rest of the gang, but I rap to the beat just the same. I got a little face and a pair of brown eyes. All I'm here to do, ladies, is hypnotize. Singing on and on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop till the break though. Sing it on and on and on and on and on. Like a hot butter pop to pop to pop. Give it, dibby, pop to pop pop. You know this stop or come alive, y'all. Give me what you got. I guess by now you can take a hunt.
Come on.
And find that I am the baby of the bunch.
Woo!
That's okay, you're still keeping strong. Cause all I'm here to do is just wiggle your behind. Sing it on and on and on and on.
Yeah.
The beat don't stop till the break of dawn. Sing it on and on and on and on and on.
Rock, rock, girl.
Get on the floor. I'm gonna freak you here. I'm gonna freak you there. I'm gonna move you out of this atmosphere. Cause I'm one of a kind and I shock your mind. I put your jig, jig, jiggles in your behind. I said 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, girl, get on the floor. Come alive, y'all, give me what you got. Cause I'm guaranteed to make you rock. I said 1, 2, 3, 4. Tell me, Wonder Mike, what are you waiting for?
Sit a hip, hop, the hip to the hip, and the hip, hip, hop, and you don't stop. But I get to the fame and the boogie, sit up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat.
Yeah.
It'll be bop, we rock, cause you and you.
Guess what?
We are you. Cause the rock and roll with so much soul. Dig a rock to your 101.
We're back, and as you can tell, this ain't your daddy CNN no more. We have taken over, man. People at home, what happened to Wolf Blitzer?
You know, you are the first musical act I ever had. And this is how deep it was with me. I grew up in Los Angeles, and I'd never been to New York, never heard about it. My very first memory, and you know, conscious memory as a kid of New York is your music. And I'm telling you, and it's nice to see cats that have been around as long as you have and still can grow the house. Look at these people dancing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, you were the very first, you were the pioneers of hip hop. So how do you feel about it now? How do you feel like it?
Well, 79, when we came out, I had heard about rap music, but there was not like a big record. And we were the first to put it together and make it worldwide. Like, it was put out in September 79. By October 79, we were opening up for Parliament Funkadelic.
Right, right.
And then 3 months later, we're over in Europe and jamming. I said, oh man, this is gonna be big.
So what did you feel like when your album first went?
You gotta remember, I was 17, you know. I'm going back, I'm telling my age, I know.
He's trying to be the youngest, ain't he just? I came out in a walker, I had diapers on. And you know the DJ, he got a 45 back there scratching.
So for me, it was pretty crazy. I thought it was going to be just like a local thing, you know, because I'm from the New York area. Right. So I thought it was going to be New York, New Jersey, Connecticut, that kind of thing. But, you know, once we, you know, started going overseas and, you know, we started opening up for these acts and everything, it kind of just blew me away, you know, just kind of.
What does it say about your music that after all this time, like, my children know the words to this song? And you know, that has kind of stood the test of time. What does it say about a song like that?
Well, I think that, you know, it's definitely a song that has stood the test of time. I mean, like, when we go to concerts and stuff like that, you know, not only do we see, you know, people our age, but we see people bringing their children and stuff so they can actually see, you know, how hip-hop began, you know what I'm saying? And that really, really keeps us young. You know what I'm saying?
No, I don't keep the DJ young. They're all y'all now. Now, what do you think? He was talking about, you know, the fact that so many young, different, diverse types of people come to see you all. Who do you guys listen to? Like, who do you listen to in hip-hop now?
In terms of hip-hop, I like T.I. I love Kanye because he's innovative.
Yeah.
He's not. You will not keep Kanye in a box. He's going to do his own thing. Man, there's a lot of cats out there, but those are the main two that come to mind.
Common. I like Common. I really do like Common.
So it's more about content or more about...
You know, it's a vibe, man. So. You know, we vibe off everything anyway.
Right.
You know, that's how we get down, you know.
That's our word.
Right. Yeah, that's a word for the day. But we vibe off the music, so if the music makes us feel good, then we feel good with the music.
No, who do you listen to that nobody knows? Like, what secret music is in your CD changer that you'd be ashamed for people to get in your car and hear?
Wow. That's a good one. Oh, man. I don't know. I love so many, you know, different types of music.
I listen to Sting.
Y'all Sting,
ain't
man.
Sting ain't man. But you know,
well,
I'm supposed to be, you know.
I listen to Burt
Bacharach. Burt Bacharach.
Wow.
Hey, y'all play us out here, man. Sting us on out here. One more time. Give it to the Sugar Hill Gang. Yeah.
Rocky, 101 years old. Don't be too proud, I don't need to vote. But we like hot butter on a memory soap. Right now, baby mama, baby mama, doesn't bring you the same thing to bring you to the beat. So unique. Come on, everybody, and dance to the beat. Throw your hands in the air.
Come on.